return the heart to the old woman who was born from an acorn. The oak tree had been safely holding her heart in her dry roots all of these years, but couldn't let go of it. With her long-lost love, the river returned. The oak tree had sprung to new life. Perhaps it was the man of beasts who had guided the wooden boy to the river in the hopes that the boy could find a way to free her. Overjoyed and at peace to finally have her heart back, the old woman who was born from an acorn suddenly realized that now that she had it, she wanted to give it away to someone who could use it more than her. And so she gave her heart to the wooden boy so that he could have a heart of his own.